News, the Cass County Sheriff's Office says it has located the vehicle of a missing Grand Rapids man in Dowagiac. Police say 76-year-old Johnny Hollis Bolden was last seen May 30th and is listed as missing and endangered. Bolden suffers from dementia and has other health problems. If you have any information, please contact the Cass County Sheriff's Office tip line.